Even though if we're still friends, it's so confusing. Understanding you is making me not want to do the things that I know I should do. But I trip fast and then I lose, and I hate looking like a fool. I just want your kiss. Not sure if they're alone. There's someone else inside my head, living there to fill me with dread. This paranoia is distressing, and I spend most of my nights guessing. Are we not? Are we together? Will this make our lives much better?